It's a beautiful day in Valdez, and I am with some real wonderful business people in Valdez. I just think the world of them. Mary Helen Stevens, and I certainly knew her husband Stan Stevens well, who they together started this business, a family business. I remember the very first boat you had is called the Mary Helen.
Yes.
So I remember that. And with Colleen Stevens now is running the show with Mom, and it's a great story of what they've done recently. So I want to let you tell a bit about behind us. There's a new beautiful vessel.
Yes, we have the Glacier Spirit, which replaced our previous vessel, which also held the name Glacier Spirit that we built in 1984.
And the new boat behind us was initially going to be delivered when?
In May. So, you know, summer season is May through September. So ideally you get your vessel here in time to start working it as you're making money to start paying for it. That's kind of
is
how everyone plans, at least I know, every boat delivery possible. And at the shipyard, we had our boat being built, and then our friend Tom Tugas at Major Marine had a boat that's finishing construction right now at the shipyard. And as they both got pushed behind, it became apparent that we needed to figure out how to make both of our summers work together. We were very fortunate to have Tom come in as a great partner. He worked with the shipyard to put concentration and effort to get our boat up here as quickly as they could. And in the meantime, he leased us a vessel for our operation. So for the first, well, until the middle of July, we had a boat here from Seward that in their operation. And for the last 2 weeks of that, we actually borrowed one of their captains to come over and help us with the operations as our captains delivered the boat up to Alaska.
You stepped up and said, you know what, we're going to invest in the future of Alaska. We're going to bring another vessel into our fleet. And it's a significant step financially as well.
It was actually before my father passed away, something that he had in his sights. And I think it's nice to be able to carry that out. And his dream was to get another boat and a new resource, upgrade the quality of service for our guests.
So it's a great story of someone in Seward, Tom Tugas, helping out Stan Stevens Cruises in Valdez. And I just think that's a great Alaskan story. And again, thank you very much for your investment in the industry, investment in Alaska. We're certainly excited about the future of tourism in Alaska. A lot of interest from Asia, a lot of discussion about tourism, direct scheduled flights. We have some charter flights now. We want to get on scheduled flights over from Asia. And with 1.4 billion people there, as President Xi explained to me.
We'll need another boat.
We could, yes, need another boat. That's right, get ready for another boat. So anyway, thank you for the time today, and it's always a pleasure to be in Valdez, and certainly to be on your beautiful vessel with you two ladies is very special as well.
Well, thank you.